Sececondary, leading the event and followed by another Hillsboro Secondary. This up to 3 and 4 5. Hillsboro Secondary in 6, but it's Hillsboro Secondary. Stretching that lead now away from Bishop College. That's just a kick out of Hillsboro Secondary. Catching the 3, but moving away from Bishop College. So Hillsboro Secondary, some 20 or so meters ahead of Bishop College in the event. Bishop College is in 3 at the moment. Another Hillsboro Secondary in 2, trying to keep up with the second position there of Hillsboro Secondary. So the race is going to be for the second place between Hillsboro Secondary and Bishop College. And Hillsboro Secondary coming on the way. Now, Bishop College has stepped in the lead in the second place position. Hillsboro Secondary winning the event. But Bishop College taking the second spot and is coming down now and is going across the line ahead of Hillsboro Secondary. So the Hillsboro Secondary
1500 meters for junior girls. I'm afraid these athletes have run and run so hard. They look well spent. Nonetheless, they're not giving it up. Hillsboro Secondary continuing to run. Bishop's College chasing away. Hillsboro Secondary is a trip in 5 and 6. One athlete has been run. Bishop's College putting on some pressure there. But Hillsboro Secondary holding on to it. Bishop's College is putting on the goes ahead. Hillsboro Secondary coming back hard. It is the event for junior girls, 1500 meters. Bishop's College continues to run. Hillsboro Secondary athlete is well burnt, cheap, and only walk this patch of the track. Bishop's College 2 is well spent. She too is walking, but she is a long way from the second place. Hillsboro Secondary athlete, another athlete being left there. Bishop's College in 3. Bishop's College lead in this event for junior girls. Bishop's College, Hillsboro Secondary. Bishop's College runs towards the finish. It is 1500 meters. Bishop's College as she comes towards the finish. Finishes strong. Hillsboro Secondary now walks this part of the track. She looks really, really bad. Nonetheless, she is not giving it up. Picks up the momentum once more. Running towards the finish into Bishop's College. Some 100 meters or so. A great punt around the bend now as she comes towards the finish.
Hillsboro. Final lap for these two athletes. Hillsboro Secondary, Bishop's College. Bishop's College slightly ahead. Hillsboro Secondary still challenging. Bishop is not giving it up easily. Hillsboro Secondary challenging. Bishop is hanging on. Bishop still with the lead. Hillsboro Secondary challenging. As they move in front of the athlete pavilion. Bishop still with that slight lead. Hillsboro Secondary is challenging. And let's see what's going to happen as they come around the bend on the eastern side. But Bishop College now stretching the lead away from Hillsboro Secondary. And Hillsboro Secondary is not challenging at the moment. Bishop College is running away with it. Hillsboro Secondary is not challenging at the moment. So it's Bishop College. Bishop College in 1. Hillsboro Secondary in 2. Another Hillsboro Secondary in 3. Bishop in 4 and 5. Another Hillsboro Secondary in 6. But it's Bishop College now. Coming away with it. And he's going to cross the line now. He crosses the line. Hillsboro Secondary having to settle for 2. And possibly 3. So a very good strong run there from that athlete of Bishop College. Hillsboro Secondary settling for 2. 3, reception 4. So that was the 1500 meter for junior boy. Wow, and that's a race for the fifth position.
He's making the move. Bishop is making the move. Hillsborough Secondary is not giving it up. He's following closely on his heels. But Bishop is in the lead now. Hillsborough Secondary is in 2 and 3. Bishop's in 4. Hillsborough Secondary is not giving it up easily. He takes the lead again. Let's see how he's going to play out. As Hillsborough Secondary takes the lead, Bishop is running strong in 2. Hillsborough Secondary in 3. Bishop's in 4. Hillsborough Secondary in 5 and Bishop in 6. Hillsborough Secondary in the lead at the moment. Not a strong lead at the moment. Bishop is challenging. Let's see how he's going to play out. And Bishop again took the lead. Bishop took the lead at this point in time. Hillsborough Secondary is not giving it up yet. Bishop running strong. Hillsborough Secondary running strong. As they come around the bend, Hillsborough Secondary is making a move again and takes the lead. Hillsborough Secondary takes the lead. Bishop is still challenging. Let's see how he's going to play out as they come up for the last 60 or so meters. Let's see. It's Hillsborough Secondary, Bishop's College. Hillsborough Secondary, Bishop's College. Bishop is moving. Hillsborough Secondary, Bishop is moving into the... And Bishop takes the lead down the sea and he's going to win it. Yes, Bishop wins it. Away from Hillsborough Secondary. Hillsborough Secondary in 2. Hillsborough Secondary in 3. Bishop in 4. Bishop in 5, Hillsborough Secondary in 6.
College. Alexis Stewart and the Stafford. And it's good. The girls are running 200 meters. Prep girls. And this one is building the pressure. Hillsborough Secondary versus Bishop's College. As they come down the slope, Bishop's College has the momentum. Hillsborough Secondary gives it up. It is Bishop's College in 1. Bishop's College running in 2. Hillsborough is in 3. Bishop's College is in 4. Hillsborough Secondary finishes in 5. But I don't know.
And they're off. 200 meters, prep boys. Moving around the bend to the upper side of the field. Have Hillsborough Secondary on the inside. Bishop's on the outside. Hillsborough Secondary. Hillsborough Secondary is leading. Bishop is coming in on the inside. Let's see what's going to happen. Hillsborough Secondary is trying to hold on. Bishop is coming in. And here comes Bishop. Let's see. But Hillsborough Secondary is not giving up. He's not giving up. And he wins it. Hillsborough Secondary winning. Bishop in 2 and 3.
And it's good. Junior girls, 200 meters. Bishop's College is good. This is hot. As they come down the slope, it's Hillsborough Secondary being chased. And a Bishop's College just build the pressure. It is Bishop's College Secondary as they come towards the village. Bishop's College wins it away from Hillsborough Secondary.
200 meters, sub junior boys. Coming around the bend on the upper side. It's Hillsborough Secondary in there. Bishop is showing up and as they come up for the next 20 or so meters, it's Bishop's College is showing up and Bishop's College followed by Hillsborough Secondary. But Bishop's College is going to win it and Bishop's College wins it. Hillsborough Secondary settling for 2 and 3.
It's good. Junior girls, 200 meters. Look at Bishop's College on the inside. But there is a burst of speed from Hillsborough Secondary on the far inside. Can she do enough? Hillsborough Secondary is chasing away. The heel is beaten. Here they come, Hillsborough Secondary. Across the line, Bishop's College in 2, Hillsborough Secondary in 3, Bishop's College in 4.
So it's good. 200 meters for junior boys. Here they come, going around the bend. Going around on the airport side of the field. Bishop's College is showing up. 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 Hillfield Technical is in the body. Bishop's College in 1 and 2. Bishop's College in 1 and 2. Hillfield Technical is setting in for 3. Bishop's in 4. Hillfield Technical 5 and 6.
2-1. In. So, the athletes are on the starter's orders. And they off. Senior girls, 200. Let's see. There is a swift from Bishop's College on the inside. But Hillsborough is strong as they come down the slope. It is Hillsborough Secondary, Bishop's College thing. Senior girls, Hillsborough Secondary runs away from the field. It is Hillsborough Secondary. Hillsborough Secondary 1. Hillsborough Secondary 2. Hillsborough Secondary 3. Bishop's College in 5 and 6.
Senior boys, 200 meters, moving around the bend on the eastern side. Here they go on the airport side. Bishop's College is showing up. Bishop's College is showing up. Hillsborough Secondary is following, but Bishop's College. Bishop's College, 1, 2, and 3. Bishop's College, 1, 2, and 3. Oh my goodness. Bishop's College, a very good one. For Bishop's College senior boy doing the opposite of the girls.
Bishop's College! And now, ladies and gentlemen,
it is sub junior girls, third place, Bishop's College. In second place, Hillsborough Secondary. First place, 1500 meters, sub junior girls. Junior boys, 1500 meters, third place, Hillsborough Secondary. Second place, Bishop's College. And in first place, congratulations, boys. You have made your school proud. Junior girls, in third place, Bishop's College. Junior girls, second place, Hillsborough Secondary. And in first place, Bishop's College! Junior boys, third place, Hillsborough Secondary. Junior boys, second place, Hillsborough Secondary. Junior boys, first place. Congratulations, boys. Senior girls, first place. Hillsborough Secondary. Oh, sorry, third place. But you see, the color, you know, the color just thin out. Second place, Hillsborough Secondary. And then first place, senior girls. Third place, Hillsborough Secondary, senior boys. Second place, Hillsborough Secondary, senior boys. First place,
Bishop's
meters for sub junior girls. Two complete laps around the track. It's well, I have the wrong paper, is what I have before me. I read, ladies and gentlemen, to correct that, it is prep running, prep girls. 800 meters, two complete laps. So, Hillsborough Secondary with an early lead, being chased there by Bishop's College, followed by Hillsborough Secondary. Bishop's College is in there. So, it's Hillsborough Secondary. Just about leading the field. Bishop's College is on the outside, running strong. 800 meters. Girls. Remember, it's two complete laps. Not over until done. Very strong athlete there for Bishop's College. And she's already built a sufficient momentum to go through, but can she hold on? As she comes towards the main pavilion, Bishop's College, running out of red and blue, Hillsborough Secondary in green and yellow, Bishop's College, a slender but effective lead. Hillsborough Secondary in 2, 3, 4, Bishop's College in 5 and 6. Girls, prep girls. 800 meters. Bishop's College tiring a little as they go over the side of the athletes pavilion, but she holds on to the lead. Bishop's College, Hillsborough Secondary, and Hillsborough Secondary goes into 4 as the athlete beginning to build a greater momentum as they turn the car into the vicinity of the airport. Bishop's College continuing to lead the field. Hillsborough Secondary not giving it up, but holding on to 2 and 3. Bishop's College is locked in at 4. Secondary in 5. BC in 6. As they come down the slope, heading towards the finish, it's Bishop's College with the lead, away from Hillsborough Secondary in 2 and 3. Hillsborough Secondary is back in 5, Bishop's College in 4 and 6. Towards the finish, it's Bishop's College very comfortably across the line. Hillsborough Secondary in 2. Hillsborough Secondary in 3,
And Bishop's College in 4 and 5. Now something has happened on the track again.
It's Bishop's College. Bishop's College. And he's going to win it. And he wins it now. So Bishop's College winning this one. Bishop's College in 2. Hillsborough Secondary in 3. Hillsborough Secondary in 4. Bishop's in 5. And Hillsborough Secondary in 6. Hillsborough Secondary takes the lead now as they move in front of Atlas Pavilion. Hillsborough Secondary at the lead, but Bishop's College is closing in. Bishop's College is closing in. Hillsborough Secondary not giving it up. As they move to the eastern side of the field now, it's Bishop's College with the lead. Hillsborough Secondary is on his heels. Closing in on his heels. Hillsborough Secondary is... But Bishop's College is not giving up. Hillsborough Secondary is not giving it up. Still challenging. Challenging strongly. Bishop's College with the lead. Hillsborough Secondary, oh my goodness. And Hillsborough Secondary seem to have given it up there as Bishop's College comes home. Bishop's College. It's Bishop's College... And winning it now, Bishop's College in 1, Hillsborough Secondary in 2, Bishop's College in 3, Hillsborough Secondary in 4. And of course, Hillsborough Secondary.
Hillsborough Secondary School. And the winner also from Hillsborough Secondary School. Meters. Sub junior boys. Position 3. Hillsborough Secondary School. That's the 800 meters sub junior boys. Position 2, Bishop's College. And the winner of the 800 meters sub junior boys, the Hillsborough Secondary School. Congratulations. The junior girls, 800 meters, position 3, Hillsborough Secondary School. In second position, Bishop's College. And the winner, Hillsborough Secondary School. Next we have the 800 meters junior boy. Position 3, Bishop's College. Second position out of Hillsborough Secondary School. And the winner of the 800 meters junior boy, Bishop's College. Meter senior girls, position 3, Bishop's College. Second position out of Hillsborough Secondary School. And the winner, 800 meters senior girls out of Hillsborough Secondary School. Congratulations. Senior boys, 800 meters. Dominated by red, in third position, Bishop's College. Second position, Bishop's College. And the winner, out of Bishop's College. Congratulations. Do we have the athletes for the field events, all the prep athletes for the field events? A short put.
And they're off. 100 meters. Prep boys. And here they come. Bishop's College is showing up. Hillsborough Secondary is challenging. It's Hillsborough Secondary. Hillsborough Secondary. Hillsborough Secondary. Bishop's College. Hillsborough Secondary. Bishop's College. Oh my goodness. That was tight. Too tight for me to call. Too tight for me to call. We have to await the judge's decision on this one. very, very, very close.
Yeah, that was very close indeed. And it's good. The field is spread out and the chests are busting. Here comes Bishop's College, Hillsborough Secondary on her hill. But it is Bishop's College away from Hillsborough Secondary. And it's good. What a run. The boys are hot. Let's see as they come toward the finish. Anybody's race? I will not call. And it's good. The girls are running. Here they come down the slope. Bishop's College is red. Hillsborough Secondary is green. Let's see across the line. It looks from here that's yellow and green. An athlete hopping like a hare.
And it's good. 100 meters. Junior boys, here they come. Bishop is showing up. Bishop's College is showing up and Bishop's College in 1, 2, and 3. Bishop's College, 1, 2, 3. Hillsborough Secondary has to settle for 4, 5, and 6.
Wicks missing? Yes. Wicks. And it's good. It was slow, but good. Let's see as they come down. It is Hillsborough Secondary being chased there by Bishop's College. Hillsborough Secondary chased by Bishop's College. 1, 2, Hillsborough Secondary. Bishop's College in 3. Hillsborough Secondary in 4. Bishop's College in 5. Athletes on the starters' orders. And it's good. Senior boys, here come Bishop's College. Hillsborough Secondary is locked, but it is Bishop's College that will run away from the field. 1, 2, and 3. Make some noise. Bishop's College!
Set.
It's good. The athletes are all running. It is one complete lap around the track. It is slow, but it's an effective race. Let's see. Bishop's College in 2, 3, and 4. Hillsborough Secondary with a slender lead on the far side. But of course, she's running out of lane 6, so it looks like she's ahead of the field. Hillsborough Secondary on the inside in what looks from here as 5 and 6. The field is really well spread out now. Let's see as they turn towards the airport. It is Bishop's College looking good. Hillsborough Secondary in 3. Bishop's College in 4. Hillsborough Secondary in 5 and 6. But let us see as they come down the hill. It is Bishop's College leading the field. 1, 2, 3. It is not over. Hillsborough Secondary in pursuit. Bishop's College chasing down the slope. Looks like we'll win it comfortably, but it is never over. Hillsborough Secondary continuing to run. Bishop's College finishes in 1 and 2. Hillsborough Secondary in 3. Bishop's College in 4. Hillsborough Secondary in
5. Set.
And it's good. 400 meters to run. One complete lap of track. And as the athletes pass in pavilion, the chairs go up. Cheering the athletes on. Moving in front of the athletes pavilion. Bishop's College is in there. Hillsborough Secondary. From here, it seems Bishop's College is doing well. Hillsborough Secondary is coming in there, but Bishop's College seems to be doing well in 1 and 2. Hillsborough Secondary in 3. Hillsborough Secondary in 4, Bishop's in 5, Hillsborough Secondary in 6. But Hillsborough Secondary is making a run for it. Here he comes. Here comes Hillsborough Secondary making a run for it. Bishop's is not giving it up. Bishop is not giving up. Hillsborough Secondary is trying. Hillsborough Secondary is trying. He's coming, but Bishop is not giving it up. He's not giving it up, and he's going to win it. And he wins it now. Bishop's College winning this one. Hillsborough Secondary in 2. Bishop's in 3. Bishop's in 4. Hillsborough Secondary in 5 and 6.
Set.
Sub-junior girls, Hillsborough Secondary, Bishop's College, moving into the area of the Atlas Pavilion, heading towards the eastern side of the field. Hillsborough Secondary seem to have a slight advantage there. Another Hillsborough Secondary is coming into the picture. Bishop's is in there, 3, 4, 5. But it's Hillsborough Secondary making a strong run as she comes around the bend now. Strong run from Hillsborough Secondary coming around the bend. Bishop's College is challenging. Here comes Hillsborough Secondary on the outside. Hillsborough Secondary making a strong run for it. Bishop's is challenging. But Bishop's is not doing enough to take Hillsborough Secondary. And Hillsborough Secondary is going to win it. Hillsborough Secondary winning. Bishop's settling for 2, Hillsborough Secondary 3, Bishop's 4, Hillsborough Secondary 5, Bishop's
set.
1. It's good. 1 complete lap by the field. Bishop's College running strong. Hillsborough Secondary on the outside. Hillsborough Secondary on the inside. But it is Bishop's College. The team spread out as they go towards the eastern end of the ground. It is Hillsborough Secondary, Bishop's College thing. Hillsborough Secondary in 1. Bishop's College 2, 3, 4. Hillsborough Secondary in 5 from here. As they come down this hill, Hillsborough Secondary running comfortably as they come down the slope. And too comfortably for the field, he's put some pressure on the leading athlete. Hillsborough Secondary wins it. Bishop's College in 1, 2.
Set.
Set. 400 meters, junior girls, Charles, Emmons, and Samuel for Bishop's College. Charles, Mitchell, and Greg. For Hillsborough Secondary, 1 complete lap. Bishop's College is giving it all. Hillsborough Secondary chasing. So Bishop's College, she turns towards the airport. It's Bishop's College with the lead from here. Let's see Bishop's College on the inside. So it's Bishop's College, Hillsborough Secondary, Bishop's College on the inside. As they turn towards the finish. But a very, very impressive run from Bishop's athlete on the inside. Let's see as they come down the slope. It is Bishop's College with the lead. Bishop's College in 2. Bishop's College has to go to 3. Hillsborough Secondary comes into 2. It is not over. Bishop's College crosses the line. Hillsborough Secondary finish in 2. Bishop's College must settle for 3. Let's see what happens. Hillsborough Secondary in 4, Bishop's College in 5, and
set.
And it's good. 400 meters, junior boys. As they move in front of the pavilion, Bishop's College on the inside, Hillsborough Secondary on the outside. Hillsborough Secondary on the outside, Bishop's College on the inside. Going around the bend now, it's Hillsborough Secondary on the outside, Bishop's on the inside. Coming around and coming down the line now, it's Hillsborough Secondary on the outside, but Bishop's is making a run for it. Bishop's College in 1 and 2. Bishop's College Bishop's College 1 and 2. Hillsborough Secondary 3 and 4. It's Bishop's College winning that one. 1 and 2. Hillsborough Secondary 3 and 4. Bishop's College.
Set.
Set. 400 meters, senior girls. The girls are running. Pretty slow start for the field. Bishop's College with 2 athletes. Hillsborough Secondary, 3 athletes. It's 1 complete lap. Senior girls event. Let's see. From here, it looks like Hillsborough Secondary on the far side, way out in lane 6. Bishop's College on the inside, well, about the middle of the field. She looks like running 2. Hillsborough Secondary with an athlete. From here, looks like 3 on the inside. And this is where you can really determine the field. So Bishop's College is looking good as they come down the hill. But it is Hillsborough Secondary running away with it. Hillsborough Secondary. 1, 2, 3. Bishop's College, one athlete collapsed down the road. Another walking rest. Hillsborough Secondary across the finish.
Set.
It's good. The athletes just running past the front of the main pavilion. Let's watch this first battle pass. Good for secondary, good slow for the second team. Nonetheless, all athletes are up and running. 2 teams in there for Bishop's College, 2 for Hillsborough Secondary. Let's see this next battle pass. It's slow for Bishop's College, good for Hillsborough Secondary, but I'm afraid the athlete of Bishop's College is quick. She is swift. And it's out and running. Let's see this final battle pass. It's good. And it's all away. Hillsborough Secondary must chase. Bishop's College is running away with it. Bishop's College being chased there by Hillsborough Secondary. And let's see for 3 and 4. It's Bishop's College. Hillsborough.
Set.
Four by 100 meters. Let's see the battle pass. Boys running. The boys must make, oh my goodness, a messed up battle pass there for Bishop's College. But the athlete is swift. A very, very competitive event in this. Let's see as they go towards the next battle pass. See what he does. Again, slow for Bishop's College. But the athlete is too quick. Too quick for the field. Let's see the final battle pass. Bishop's College is running hard. 1, 2. Hillsborough Secondary must come. Here they come. Bishop's College, Hillsborough Secondary. Let's see the finish. It's Bishop's College, Hillsborough Secondary in 2. Hillsborough Secondary in 3. That's Bishop's College in 3. Hillsborough.
Set.
This is good. The boys are going to make the first battle pass. Let's see. Jumbled up, but it's strong. The field is chasing. The boys are looking good on the far side. Let's see this battle pass. Bishop's College looking hot. And it's out and running. Bishop's College leads the field. The final battle pass to be made at the far top of the ground. Let's see. Bishop's College, it's good. Hillsborough Secondary on the inside. Let's see as they come down the slope. It is anybody's game. Bishop's College is too fast. Wins it comfortably in the end. Hillsborough Secondary must settle for 2.
Set.
The girls are running. First battle pass. Let's see. for the field. It's good. It's better for Bishop's College, but Hillsborough Secondary, like a hare, has just taken off. It's like a jumbo jet as she hits the track. Let's see the battle pass as they turn for the airport. It is Hillsborough Secondary being challenged there by Bishop's College. Bishop's College goes into the lead. Let's see the final battle pass. It is too hot to call as they come down the slope. Bishop's College is competing strong. Hillsborough Secondary again is chasing. Let's see them through the finish. Bishop's College!
Set!
And it's good. Let's see the first battle pass. Boys! Hillsborough Secondary, Bishop's College. Let's see, it's good for the field. They all up and running. Bishop's College, one and two from here. Hillsborough Secondary trailing in three and four. Let's see the final battle pass. It's good for Bishop's College. It's good for secondary, but Bishop's College is away. One, two. Hillsborough in three and four. Final battle pass. Good for Bishop's. Oh my goodness. Well, well, well. One athlete crashes into the other. Bishop's College is finishing in one. Bishop's College in two. Hillsborough Secondary three. Hillsborough Secondary four.
Set.
And it's good. A great start for the field. Battle pass is it. Let's see what happens down here. Athletes in red, it's good. Athletes in the second red, not so good. So Hillsborough Secondary is challenging strong. Bishop's College under a lot of pressure on that side. It is not over. Let's see the battle pass. Good for secondary, slow for Bishop's. Secondary is out and running. Bishop's College must come from behind. Let's see the battle pass, the final battle pass at the airport side. Hillsborough Secondary stretches the field. It is bang, all bang, athletes bang, running. Bang, Hillsborough Secondary runs away this time. Bishop's College must settle for two. It is Bishop's College in four. So Hillsborough Secondary finishes in one.
Set.
It's good. Senior girls, 4x100 meters. Battle pass is the big deal. Let's see this first battle pass. Secondary, it's good. Bishop's College, it's better. Oh my goodness, the girl dropped the battle. Some devil day on the side. As battle pass on the far side, Hillsborough Secondary good, Bishop's it's good. Let's see as the field runs. Hillsborough Secondary towards the airport. Hotly pursuing this run is Bishop's College. Let's see the final battle pass. It's good for Bishop's. And they come down the slope. It is Bishop's College running away. Secondary competing strong, but I'm afraid it's too hot to handle. Bishop's College wins it. Hillsborough Secondary must settle for two and three. Bishop's College in four.
Set.
And it's good, and it is so good to see the athletes off the block like Bishop's College. Watch the first battle pass. Good for Bishop, good for secondary, good for the field. Bishop's College in lane six, remember? Hillsborough Secondary contesting hard. Let's see the battle pass at the top of the far side. Slow for Bishop's College. Oh my goodness. Hillsborough Secondary is up and running. Bishop's in the lead. Let's see the final battle pass. And it's good. Bishop's College coming down the slope. It is Bishop's College 1, Bishop's College 2, Hillsborough Secondary 3 and 4. Bishop's College! It is good for the team. Hillsborough Secondary picking up the pace. Remember, all athletes run in lane one. It's a 4x400 meters relay. So Hillsborough setting the pace. 1-2 Bishop's College chasing. 3 and 4 Two teams each school. Remember, this thing is a Hillsborough Secondary School Bishop's College contest, and this one is never ever over until it's done. 400 meters, one complete lap for each athlete. Here they come to make the first of three batter passes. Hillsborough Secondary tiring some. Yeah, to make battle pass number one. It's good for Hillsborough Secondary. 1-2 Bishop's College. 3 Bishop's College. 4 So it's good for the field. All spread out. Hillsborough Secondary. 10 or so meters separate the two. Bishop's College, some 15 or so meters adrift. But it's in the contest. And remember, it is not over until done. Hillsborough Secondary leads the field. Hillsborough Secondary in 2. 400 meters for these athletes. Let's see as they turn towards the airport. Hillsborough Secondary continuing with the lead. Some 20, 30, 40 meters or so. Holding on to it. Hillsborough Secondary leads. Being followed by Hillsborough Secondary. Chased by Bishop's College. Bishop's College in 3. Bishop's College in 4. The athletes are tiring, but the next battle pass has to be made. Let's see what happens here. Hillsborough Secondary. Battle pass 1 is good. Let's see the second battle pass, and it's good for the athlete. As the field is running, Bishop's College, first battle pass is made, it's good. Second battle pass is also good. But Hillsborough Secondary is running away on the far side. Not over, ladies and gentlemen. It is not over. And don't think for a moment it is easy. Hillsborough Secondary builds the momentum, has the advantage from here. Can they sustain? It has to be seen. Let's see. Bishop's College, 3 and 4, but continuing to run hard and strong. Let's see that athlete as she goes around the bend. Hillsborough Secondary is losing pace. Nonetheless, she's running. Let's see as she comes down the slope. It is Bishop's College competing strong, and it is never ever over. The advantage, the momentum is being reduced. Let's see this final battle pass. As she does so now, it is Hillsborough Secondary continuing with the lead. It is not over. Second battle pass is also good, continuing to run. Let's see this one, and it's good for Bishop's College. Let's see Bishop's College next battle pass. It too is good. Hillsborough Secondary runs away. The event for girls, 4x400 meters. Running away is Hillsborough Secondary, chased by Hillsborough Secondary. Bishop's College has a lot to do now. Can she come good? Let's see as they turn towards the airport. Bishop's College is building on it. Let's see. Hillsborough Secondary comes down the slope. It is a good strong run for the field. Let's see as she comes down the hill. Hillsborough Secondary runs, followed by Hillsborough Secondary, chased by Bishop's College. Hillsborough Secondary finishes in 1. Hillsborough Secondary continuing to run in 2. Bishop's College would have to settle for 3. Hillsborough Secondary finishes in 2. Bishop's College just across the line in 3. Athlete number 4 yet to come home. Two teams for Bishop's College, two teams for Hillsborough Secondary. And I'm afraid this one is hot. This can be a new record. Let's see, 4x100 meters for boys. It's an open event. Bishop's College is good on the far side. Hillsborough Secondary chasing in 2 and 3. Bishop's College follows in 4. But it is a very, very impressive run by this athlete of Bishop's College. He heads towards the airport, running as hard as he can. It is late, but he is strong. Let's see as he comes down the slope. It is Bishop's College leading the field. Hillsborough Secondary in 2 and 3. Bishop's College in 4. Let us watch this battle pass. Bishop's College battle pass is kind of tear up, but the athlete is cleanly away. Bishop's College leads, chased by Hillsborough Secondary. And the final battle dropping there, but the athlete is up and running. Bishop's College running strong. It is not over by any measure of the imagination. Bishop's College leads, chased by Hillsborough Secondary, followed by Bishop's College in 3. Hillsborough Secondary in 4. 4x100 meters, not over. And it's going to be a race to the finish. Let's see as they come down the slope. Young man is tiring a bit. Under a lot of pressure there. But he's running. He's running. He is running. And we would have to see this battle pass. Let's see for Hillsborough Secondary. It is good. It is good for Bishop's College. So secondary coming back as the athlete tired some on the hill. But Hillsborough Secondary with a slender lead. Bishop's College competing on his heels. It is a good, strong run for these young athletes. Bishop's College goes into the lead on the outside. Hillsborough Secondary has to lock on the inside. It is never ever over. Let's see. Bishop's College runs away in 1 and 3. Hillsborough Secondary, I can't find the athlete. Let's see as they come down the slope. Bishop's College tiring a bit, being challenged there by Hillsborough Secondary. He is tiring some, but it is not over. Let's watch this battle pass. For Bishop's College, it is good. For Hillsborough Secondary, it is slow. Bishop's College is away. Hillsborough Secondary has too much to do. It is over, I would think, but it is never over until the last inch of this event is done. Bishop's College chasing away on the far side. 50, 60 meters adrift is Hillsborough Secondary, and this athlete is really hot. Bishop's College in red and blue runs strong. Let's watch as he comes down the slope. It is Bishop's College. Bishop's College in this event for boys. It's an event that was open to boys. 4x100 meters. Across the line, Bishop's wins it. Hillsborough Secondary must settle for. Let's see what happens here. Two.
In first place. Bishop's College! Thank you.